many of the sports owners and sports companies. Look, I don't know. It's not my business. I don't know the economics. But if you had an if your choice was players stay home, I don't know what players get when they stay home by their contract. But assume the players are getting less money or no money, right? If you could make the economics work without the seat sales, right? And you could have teams play without the seat sales, but you had televised and you had the television revenue and whatever else went with that, you know, we're in a different place. You know, be creative, try to figure it out. But if players could get paid more than staying home and owners would get some revenue versus total shutdown, why not? I'd love to watch that.
Yes.
No, I've talked to a number of sports owners. I don't want to get into names. But it does depend. I know enough to know the economics of baseball, a little different than the economics of basketball, a little different than the economics of other sports. So it would have to be up to them that they do an economic analysis that says, yeah, some revenue is better than no revenue, and my players are willing to negotiate a contract reduction. And if they could do it, yeah, but everybody has to think outside the